Hi, my name is Wellington Lora. I am the owner of the music agency and library Cueniverse. What we do is basically provide original music to TV shows, brands, and films. I'm actually a composer as well, and I've been a professional composer for over 15 years now. And, you know, wanted to kind of go through the process of what it takes to prepare a track for TV use. We've worked a lot on a show called Catfish for MTV. The music evolved from the movie to the TV show, and now to the spin-off show, which is more like a Catfish Trolls kind of a show. And today I want to kind of go through the ins and outs of some of the music and how we used it and how we designed the music specifically for that show.
Those reverse sounds, all rev, we use signal in this one. Literally one key.
When you're doing music for TV, it's a little different than music for the radio or for film. A lot of these tracks don't have to be longer than 2 minutes long. You wanna make them minimal. You gotta remember the dialogue is king. The dialogue should be always at the forefront, and the music that's gonna be in the background should help to accentuate that as best they can without getting in the way of it. You wanna make sure that the track has changes, because changes are important. We don't want it to be too boring.
And then right around here, have a little bit of a rise that we used in rev to make the track totally darker with a really dark, hard bass.
Having a nice intro that's very minimal, maybe building up a little bit more to the middle. Hard ending or sting ending is super, super important when it comes to these kind of things, because it gives editors that much more of an easier time to edit your track into the show that they're working in.
And then of course, end the track off with a nice hard sting.
I've been a longtime Reason user, but really happy that Reason now came out with 9.5 that lets you use VST third-party software with, which is amazing. I've always loved using Output in making all the tracks that we've made for Catfish. From Rev to Signal, and even Exhale really helps to capture that kind of minimalist approach that some of these tracks are needing, but still giving it a very full sound at the same time. What's great is that right out of the box, these sounds come ready to go and just sound amazing.